A plan to dig up the dead and reuse burial plots has been labelled disrespectful. Under the proposal, plots would be reused every 25 to 40 years.
Jack Clifford has visited his son's grave every week for the past 52 years. The 86-year-old's wife, Lurline, was also buried here 12 years ago.
I just come out here to make sure that this plot is looked after. And they'll have to get over my dead body to get at that plot.
Jack Clifford is angry about a new plan to reuse graves after 25 to 40 years.
So that means they actually can renew reuse older graves. So we're looking at those type of options. We're also looking at natural burials.
The plan calls for drastic action because we are running out of space. The Independent Funeral Industry Association says it's a heartless plan.
Their loved one would be resumed and placed somewhere else. That would be quite traumatic for them.
Brisbane City Council says in 10 to 15 years we will run out of land to bury people. Some say that's bad planning considering our ageing population.
Jack Clifford plans to be buried with his wife and son. He's now worried what will happen to the gravesite once he's gone.
And we can turn around and say, look, oh, well, look, yeah, there's nothing there now. Let's bury someone else there. The devil with them. I played for that plot. That's my plot. And I'll keep it.
Nicholas Boot, 10 News.